We are exploring the most unknown place on our planet that takes up most of the space on our planet.
It's the most extensive ecosystem for multicellular life on Earth.
So we're very excited about doing this first ever full day of midwater transect.
Oh, wow, it's got nectophores there as well. Oh my goodness. Something was eating something else? Oh man, there's more nectophores there too. What on? Oh!
The white spots are at the end of the tentacles it uses to catch its prey.
Oh, they're moving their pleopods too. You can see the amphipods moving their pleopods.
Yeah.
That's awesome. That's
really incredible.
The midwater zone transports a lot of animals, a lot of biomass throughout the globe, laterally as well as vertically. As these huge ocean currents move all of the particles and trap within them, over hundreds and thousands, tens of thousands of kilometers. So understanding exactly how this matter is distributed and redistributed and how it changes its form, these kinds of questions can only be answered by looking at the midwater zone.
Oh, wow.